for poaching a fowl in the Dudhwa Tiger Reserve of Uttar Pradesh. In fact, we understand that he was intercepted by the Forest Department officials inside the forest range. And they also recovered a sambar deer's hide and poaching equipment from the golfer's vehicle. Let's go across to Karishma for more on this story. Karishma, we understand that actually the officials had been tracking him and following his activities for several days.
Well, yes, absolutely. That is what we're given to understand. And it is a big, big embarrassment for Jyoti Randhawa, because remember, he's an internationally acclaimed Indian golfer, and he has been, arrested by the DFO of the Motiapur range. And in fact, a weapon and equipment have also been seized from Jyoti Randhawa and one of the persons who accompanied him. So this is a big, big embarrassment as far as Jyoti Singh Randhawa is concerned. But for the moment, we really haven't had any official word from him or from his team, because like I said, there are going to be further investigations, further questioning. So one really doesn't know what else might come up. An equipment, a weapon, a vehicle also has been seized from that particular range from where Jyoti Singh Randhawa was arrested.
All right, we've completely run out of time, but Karishma, thanks so much for bringing us that story.